expected EYA to have worships like we do in church, some outdoor activities and workshops. Also getting along with everyone during the event and getting to know each other more and learning what path to peace means.
What did you expect at EYA 17? Well, I expected there to be hundreds of high schoolers from all around the world. I was expecting to have tons of fun from the activities that were to come from this event. And I expected to make a ton of new friends along the way while at this event.
So I was expecting to meet new people at EYE, and I was also expecting us to be, I guess, praise and worshiping a lot. And as well, I was expecting to get a taste of what dorm life might be like, because they told us we'd be staying in the dorms. And I was hoping to have a great time.
I expected everybody at EYE to be these extremely devout sort of Episcopalians.
I know I still make mistakes, but you have new mercy for me every day. Your love never fails. Singer, you stay.
I never met you, but I know you're out there. If I cross the oceans, would you be there?
A stranger's eyes that somehow look familiar. I know.
Follow. are good, all your ways are sure. I will trust in you alone, higher than my sight, high above my life. I will trust in you alone.
During Oklahoma Day, we visited the Oklahoma City National Memorial. That memorial is dedicated to all the victims of the Oklahoma City bombing. From that museum, I learned that bad things can happen without a moment's notice, and that life is such a fragile thing. Most importantly, I learned to make the most of the time I have, and to trust in God, because you just don't know what the future holds.
You call me out upon the waters, the great unknown, where feet may fail. I find you in the mystery, in oceans deep, my faith will stand.
Experience at UIE, I do feel closer with God and Jesus, knowing that not everything has to be so textbook when it comes to religion.
Stretch my hands out to the sky. We dance with monsters through the night.
As I went to the Memorial Museum of the bombing of Oklahoma, I learned that we all need to look out for anything suspicious around us, because anything could happen. And this changed me emotionally because I don't want any young children, teens, and adults to be in danger and losing their lives. And this makes me want to find ways to keep our society safe.
This experience has brought me closer to the Lord than I ever thought I could be, and made me know a lot more about Him, and made me know a lot more about the religion I am a part of than I ever thought that I could ever know.
Faultless stand before the throne.